Let me explain something to you, because we have about 20 fucking beautiful 6'4" guys outside our door. So are you the nasty bitches out there? I'm sure Nicole's gonna get it in down here, all right? So at the end of the day, you're just a loser as it is, and you're a drunk skank with no job. So get it through your fucking head, all right?